This is Tashira Simmons, and you are watching True Blue TV. Fingers on the trash.
Girl Nicole right here with True Blue TV. We're at the Everything Girls Love event in Atlanta, Georgia. Of course, you know, hosted by Miss Dandy herself off of Love & Hip Hop. But I have another phenomenal woman sitting here next to me. She was actually a panelist during today's event, and she had some amazing testimony. I'm going to let her introduce herself.
Well, my name is Tashira Simmons. Everyone knows me as the wife of DMX. I've recently filed for divorce. We're not all the way there yet, but I'm on my way to, you know, finally finalizing that part of my chapter.
So what would you say, with everything that you've been through, you know, having walked in your own shoes, you know, having going through the divorce and being married to such a high-profile person, what would you say you've taken away from everything that's happened? You know, you're in a new place now. I can tell just by listening to you talk that you seem to be coming out all right.
Yes.
What have you brought with you? What's the biggest lesson that you learned in this situation?
You know, I really brought that. I took away from that relationship that, well, what I said in the end, it's not over till it's over. You know, in life we take chances, you know, and when in anything in life, you know, we have to take chances. That's what life is about.
Right.
And it's nothing wrong with that. But just know that if it does go all wrong, just know that it's not over.
Right.
You know, as long as I feel like that we're alive and we're breathing, that God gave that gift that God gave us, it's another chance at whatever we want to do. Okay, that didn't work. The fame took over, you know, his marriage failed. But what, is that the end of life now? No, now, okay, now it's time for me. Now what did Tashira want to do? Because she did that, and I feel like I succeeded in that. I mean, I helped DMX get to where he is today. I know that. He knows that. But for some reason, you know, whatever, the money, the fame, he let it supersede him, and that's not my fault.
Life starts again for you now. You know, what do we have coming up for you?
Really, right now is the book, because I took 5 long years. That's my sweat and blood and tears that I put into the book, just in hoping that it's a self-help book at the same time for anybody.
What's the title of the book?
You Think You Know, But You Have No Idea.
You Think You Know, But You Have No Idea.
The memoir of Tashira Simmons.
Right. Guys, make sure that you look out for that. That's going to be coming soon. There's also a hat line that's coming out soon.
Yep.
And of course, you know, we have the video of today's event and the panel discussion and her own testimony of everything that's been going on in her life. So thank you for sitting down with
you. And thank you for having me.
And best wishes to you on your future endeavors.
And get the book, girl.
And get the book. Buy the book.
Buy the book. You have no idea.